With superb handling rather than outright performance as Toyota's fundamental development goal, making the GT86 lightweight was essential. An excellent power-to-weight ratio is guaranteed within a completely new, highly rigid chassis, and comprehensive weight-saving measures including the minimal use of common parts. Both the powertrain and driving position have been set as low and as far back as possible to optimize balance, giving the GT86 an ideal weight distribution. The GT86's low weight, low center of gravity, and ideal weight distribution give the Toyota's new sports car a delightfully balanced, composed chassis on the limits of grip. This allows drivers to readily control the dynamic weight transfer through even the most subtle steering, throttle, and brake inputs. A McPherson strut front suspension system has been fine-tuned to react instantly to driver input with a direct handling feel, sharp response, and superb controllability. The rear double wishbone suspension system features numerous newly designed elements to offer the ideal combination of stability, grip, and driver feedback. The resulting ride is firm but perfectly controlled, deliberately allowing enough body roll to transmit chassis responses, road surface quality, and grip level to the enthusiastic driver. The GT86 is fitted with a column coaxial electric power steering system, featuring a quick gear ratio. The constant feed of detailed road surface information to the steering is direct, accurate, and responsive. Brake response to pedal input has been fine-tuned to deliver crisp stopping power with precise pedal modulation, giving the smoothest possible dynamic weight transfer under braking and ensuring stability whilst cornering. Power is distributed to the rear wheels via a Torsen limited slip differential and optimized traction and grip under any driving conditions. A new VSC Sport mode expands the permissible range of lateral acceleration and movement before the system intervenes, allowing the driver to explore the limits of vehicle dynamics without sacrificing stability. Both TRC and VSC can also be fully disengaged by pushing and holding the VSC switch for more than 3 seconds. The GT86 does not rely on high-performance tyres. It's fitted with the same tyres as the Prius, so the driver can exploit the maximum potential of chassis and suspension setup. The new GT86 has been designed to deliver the pure intrinsic joy of drive.